All right, so now that we've done exit one, we're going to do exit two. And this is just simple. You just come around down this side, and it drops you down this hole. And put the key in the hole. And as you can see, that progresses you to the next area.